sports with Ross Gernstrom.
Hi again, everyone. The high school basketball season tips off this Thursday. One of the teams to watch again is Creighton Prep. The Junior Jays are looking for back-to-back state titles. Creighton Prep was the best team in the state last season. The Junior Jays celebrated a 56-46 win over Bellevue West in the Class A championship game to finish the season with a 26-1 record. The Junior Jays are looking for back-to-back titles. Josh Lutke returns for his 17th season as head coach at Prep. The Junior Jays lose four starters, but they will challenge again for the title.
We always look forward to the next year, and we've turned the page from last year, and we've got some really good guys this year. Obviously, anytime you have a team, you can start with a coil of rope. That's a good thing. And then we feel like we've got some really good guards that can build around a call.
Creighton Prep is led by the top player in the state, Akul Arope. The 6'5" forward just signed a national letter of intent to Nebraska. Arope has high hopes for the Junior Jays.
We have a lot of guys that played JV last year who are our seniors now that got moved up to varsity. So it's going to be a challenge for them and for me. I need to step up, be that leader to guide them, because it's going to be tough.
Creighton Prep dominated high school basketball in Nebraska last year, but Coach Lutke says the race to number one is wide open this time.
The only ratings I care about are March 10th and 11th. I'll let all the gurus who rank these guys rank them right now, but my job is to get my team ready to play.
And Creighton Prep will open the season this Thursday night when they host Norfolk at 7 o'clock. High school hoops are here. Football season's...
Oh, man, we're getting to the thick of winter, aren't we?
We're going indoors from now on. Yeah. That's what I'm looking
forward
to.
That's good news for you.
Yes.
Great basketball. It's fun to watch.
Yeah, it is. We got some great talent here.
All right.